me dearly, but I reckon we got a chance of ending this. This whole Vermintide takes its orders from a Skaven Grey Seer, and we know where he is. If you can kill him, you might just save Uberschreik. Watch yourselves, though. The Grey Seer's no pushover, and beware the strike of his bell.
The Seer's a Grey Fur? Good! I'm bored of killing the Dragon Proud Ones!
Kill the Rat Mage and the pot will scatter.
Cheer yourselves, Dory! How hard can it be? They're getting bored. Look, a tunnel! Tom!
I found aid!
Let's... Medical supplies, here!
It will give you strength!
It reeks of black powder.
So you come to test my power, letting me. I have given this city to the Horned Rat. Others will fall soon, quickly.
Topple the pillar!
Ammunition!
Kill. The stairway. Lovely. Come on. Assassin Rocky!
With their leader slain, the treacherous Skaven tore one another apart in a bid to take his place, or else fled in search of easier pickings. At last, the survivors of Uberstrike emerged to reclaim their shattered home. This was a victory, but no one had the strength to separate. Clan Fester's assault was but a taste, a foreshadowing of what was to come. The battle for Uberstrike had been won, but the war had barely begun. The fires of Uberstrike were a signal. As the city burned, the borders of the Empire came under siege from Skaven, from the Chaos Warriors in the north, and from the living dead. These are
Heh heh heh.